It was the first day to walk in the classroom. But he stood on the wrong classroom that he stepped on. The teacher said, "Why can you not find your classroom?" And he stood next to the tea, thinking to make powder of your parents. So he stood very hard, thinking, reading, and also singing the night air, and stood reading forever. And he got everything his own correct, and everything was faster. He was the first guy to able to get faster. And one day he said, the teacher said, "You'll be the in India would be proud of you." And everybody said, "India would be proud."